Does this look familiar to you? I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. I saw you eyeing that one. One of my most popular items. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Good day, then. You wish to make a purchase? We will meet again soon.
Ah! Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say.
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you?
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak! Get out of here.
What was that?
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sir Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Time for this.
Too late. Miranda is already preparing a cell.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
Not you.
What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do?
He said the exit's underwater. If I can
drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Oh, yes. Bits and bobs? I see. Thank you. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now... finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. Don't let up yet. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. You have an eye for quality. Thank you.